Hey guys, Cole and Alec here. I'm also recording on Waffle Rink, and we're at the Spirit in mchenry, Illinois. And now this door is open, but I just drove 40 minutes to get here, and this door's open, but they're actually closed now. They closed at 7, and the website says they closed at 9, but no, they actually closed at 7. But anyways, I just want to look in the window, so here we go. Before I look in the windows, I'm going to show you the posters. Here's three posters right here, the sign right here. It says now open, now hiring. Look, here's the store hours. It says, on Sunday, they close at 6, but you see, today's Thursday, and they close at 7, but the website says they close at 9, so we just missed it like an hour ago. Anyways, here's the window. I can see flying vulture in there. It's actually really dark in there. Not flying joking. It's all the way on the top right there.
Oh, there's flying vulture. I see it.
Yeah, they have some tight space, too. It's kind of hard to step in and film right over there. You can see him right there. If I can zoom the camera in, you see him right there. He's actually pretty cool. But tomorrow my dad comes home early for work, so me, mom, and dad, and the whole family are going to go to the Spirit, and we'll meet tomorrow. And in the next videos, we're going to look at the Spirit and kill deer. And the one of Wigzo is kind of, I'm really concerned about the Wigzo location, because they just put the signs up. Like a couple of days ago, but now they took them off, and then the 4 weeks sign just came up. So I don't know if they're going in there or not, but we'll see. It was on the location list before, but I don't know if it's going to be on there now, since it was like really close to the break zone. But anyways, that's all I have to say. See you in my next video.